Pennsylvania, birthplace of American democracy. But today, our democracy is threatened. Jeff Yass, a secretive right-wing billionaire, is spending tens of millions to influence our elections. Jeff Yass relied on a secretive web of political committees that tricked Pennsylvania voters. A complaint with the Attorney General has demanded an investigation. Call the AG's office and tell them Pennsylvania's democracy isn't for sale.
The Lincoln Project is responsible for the content of this advertising.